everybody. I'm Mayor Patricia Locke Dawson here at the beautiful Marcy Branch Library. You know, libraries have always played a special part in my life. It was a big deal when I could first write my name because that meant I could get my first library card. My mother did that with all of our siblings and me. And I carried on that tradition with my own children. As soon as they could write their names, we were down at the main library downtown getting them library cards and participating in the summer reading program. Today I'm here for story time under our beautiful navel orange tree to read to you The Power of Yet. And we are doing this with permission from the publisher Abrams. So I'm going to start reading The Power of Yet by Marianne Coca Leffler. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. 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 How do I get to yet? The path to yet is not a straight line. It takes growing and doing, patience and time. To get to yet, you'll drop the ball. You'll do it wrong and take a fall. You'll try and practice along the way and make mistakes, but that's okay. It sometimes helps to work together with someone who can do it better. You'll have to wait to join the team. But waiting is part of reaching the dream. You'll get sad and angry. And don't you quit. You have power and courage. And that's called grit. Keep trying and growing, and I'm willing to bet that sooner or later you'll get to yet, yet. The time has come. You've learned the how. Yet is here. Take a bow. Be proud of all the goals you've met and never give up the power of yet. I hope you enjoyed this story and I hope you continue to use our libraries as they change and grow into the 21st century because they're more important now more than ever.